Good morning, fourth class. Today we are going to start exercise 5.4 and I will tell you test of divisibility. Now see, test of divisibility. Now, test of divisibility. How we check the divisible by 2, divisible by 3, divisible by 4, 5, 6, 9, 10. There are some rules. First of all, divisible by 2. When we find to divisible by 2, right? First of all, you see that all number ending with 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, right? A that number whose last number is 2, 4, 6, 8, that number is divisible by 2. All the number ending with 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 is divisible by 2. For example, 28. It is divisible by 2 or not? Because its last number is 8. So it is divisible by 2. I take another example like 2916. It's very difficult to find that it is divisible by 2 or not. So it's very easy. You see, its last number is 6, which is divisible by 2. So 2916 is also divisible by 2. So when we check that it is divisible by 2 or not, you see its last number is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Now, divisibility by 3. Divisibility by, first of all, 2, now 3. Sum of all digit must be divisible by 3. So sum of digit is divided by, what it means? For example, I have 5406 number. You can say there is a 6, it is divisible by 2. Or I tell you that find that it is divisible by 3 or not. Then how to find? You have to add 5 plus 4 plus 0 plus 6. Now 5 plus 4 is 9 plus 6 is 15. Right? Now see, 15 is divisible by 3 or not? 15 is divisible by 3. So this number is divisible by 3, right? When we check the divisibility by 2, last number should be 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. And when we need to find a divisibility by 3, then sum of number must be divisible by 3. Now, next one is 4. Divisibility by 4. See, last 2 digit must be divided by 4. Last 2 digit must be divided by 4. Means, for example, 3, 4, 4. Last 2 digits means 44. 44 is divided by 4. Yes, we get 11. So, it is divisible by 4. Now, divisibility by 5. When we check the divisibility by 5, its last number, the number ending with all numbers ending with all numbers ending with 0 and 5, like 5, 10, 15, 20, all are divisible by 5. So, for example, I will take you 5, 6, 2, 5, right? This is a divisible by 5 because its last digit is 5. You can say 5, 6, 2, 5, 0. Its last number is 0. So, it is divisible by 5, right? Now, divisibility by 6. Now, students, divisibility by 6. A number which is divisible by 2 or 3, right? With a number which is divisible by 2 or 3, right? It is divisible by 6. Now, here you need to check the divisibility by 2. How to check? Last number should be 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. And how you check the divisible by 3? That is, sum of all digit number is divisible by 3. For example, there is a number 6, 4, 2. We need to check, is it is divisible by 6? How to check? First of all, 2 or 3. It's first of all, check, it is divisible by 2? Yes. Now, check, it is divisible by 3, 6 plus 4 plus 2, which is 12, which is divided by 3, we get 4. So, this number, so both conditions are hold, so this number is divisible by 6. Now, divisibility by 9. Now, students, divisibility by 9. Students, divisibility by 9, a number is divisible by 9 if the sum of its digit is divided by 9. Same as 3. Sum of its digit is divided by 9. Like 729. 7 plus 2 plus 9, which is 18, which is divided by 9, and we get 2. So, it is divisible by 9. Now, divisible by 10. Last digit should be 0. Last digit should be 0. All number ending with 0. You can say all numbers should be ending with 0, means 10, 20, 30, up to so on, all numbers are divisible by 10. Or you can take example 5900. See, last is 00, so it is divisible by 10. It is divisible by 10. I hope, students, that these rules are clear. Now come on exercise. That is question number C. Question number 1. See, question number 1. Circle the number of divisible by 2. Circle the number by 2. The numbers are 320, 5, 763, 9, 308, 5, 857, 3, 219, 5, 656, and so on. See, last number should be 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. So what is this? See, 0 is there. So this whole number is divisible by 2. Now, 5, no. There is a last number is 3. Isn't this divisible by 2? No. This is not divisible by 2. 9 is not divisible by 2. Now, 308. Last digit is 8. Last digit is 8. So, this is divisible by 2. 5, no. 7, no. 3, no. 219, no. Now, this is not. Now, 6, 5, 6. Last number is 6. So, this is divisible by 2. This is divisible by 2. Now, we have to check question number 2. Circle the divisibility by 3. Circle which of the following number are divisible by 3. Now, divisible by 3, right? Here first part is 79. Now check, 7 plus 9 is what? 16. 16 is divisible by 3? No, 16 is not divisible by 16 is not divisible by 3. Now 96. Second is 96. See, 9 plus 6 is 15. 15 is divisible by 3? Yes. So yes, it is divisible by 3. It's very easy. Now come on as third question. Which of the following is divisible by 4? Now question number 4. Divisible by 4. So when we have to check the divisibility of 4, what we see? Last digit should, last two digit should be divisible by 4. So 108. Its last two digit is 08. 08 is divisible by 4? Yes. 4 to the 8. So it is divisible by 2. Now how to check divisibility by 5? Its last number should be 0 and 5. Its last number should be 0 and 5. So in a question number 5, I will take some examples like 150. Right? 150 is divisible by 5 or not? Yes, it is divisible by 5 because its last number is 0. If the last number is 0 and 5, it is divisible by 5. So its last digit is 0, so it is divisible by 5, right? Now divisibility by 9. Divisibility by 9. Sum of digit, we need to check a sum of digit na? Like 504. 5 plus 0 plus 4 is 9. 9 is divided by 9, which is 1. It is divisible by 9. So last question is, check whether it is divisible by 10 or not. Its last is 375. I told you that number is divisible by 10 whose last digit number is 0. But here is 5. So not divisible by, not divisible by 10. Now 700, yeah, its last number is 0, so it is divisible by 10. Right? With this, your exercise is complete. Students, try to solve at home. Thank you and have a nice day.